Hello everyone, this is Princescyther for VGgameplay. Welcome to part 4 of my Bug's Life playthrough, Flick's Journey. We're going to the city entrance. Now, I'd be fair, I don't even remember this level. Hey, it's the circus guys. When I was in Vegas.
No, Harry, no! Ooh. Don't look at the light!
I can't help it. It's so beautiful.
Try not to look like a country bug.
Yeah.
Blend in.
When I was in Vegas, I drove past loads of little caravans sitting in the middle of the desert looking like this place. Not the bug's place, obviously, but. Oh my god. Yeah. What do I have to do? Find Heimlich, Slim, and Francis. Little Ant, Big City, level 7.
Yeah! Wow! The city!
Ah. Why was attacking me? I live in the city. Leave me alone. That's why I don't go out. I don't live in a big city, I live in a tiny city. But I still don't go out for fear of big, huge spiders attacking me. Oh man, it could be anywhere. Oh man. Oh, okay, there's something. Ugh. Go away, fly! There you go.
Little ant, big.
Okay. Oh, there's something.
This I can use.
Gotta look for these coins. Yeah. What you get? What? Okay, oh, there we go.
Picking up this I can use.
Yeah. It's not tall enough to, It's a shame because you can't, like, in a lot of other games, so you press the jump button as you bounce, right? You jump a little bit higher, but not in this game, my friends. Not in this game. How do I get in this bottle? Ooh, stuff in there. I don't know. Just jump in there?
Excuse me, pardon me.
No.
These berries don't work.
What's that now?
Now to find those warriors.
Alright. This is a confusing level. Get up there. Oh man. God damn. Bloody fingers. Hey, nice. Okay, so maybe this is the same case. Maybe I can get out this one now. Ah, oh, crap, forgot to change the colour. Get out. Really don't know if kids would find this game very fun. It's kind of... It's a bit mazy, if that makes any sense. Is that a word, mazy? Yeah. I don't mean, like, because there's grain. What? Yeah, get up there. There we go. Woo! Okay, I can see a lot now. Okay, it must be some more places with... Oh, you little bloody fly. Okay. Alright, we'll carry on walking this way. Oh, yeah, I knew that stuff was going to hurt me. Why did I even risk it? I don't know. Jesus, crying out loud.
Well, this is just
oh, like 10 grain. Where is that? This way? The camera turned so I could see. Ah! There we go. No! Get off! Okay. Get rid of this.
Excuse me,
pardon. Camera that way. There we go. Yes. Oh no! No, get off! That damn telescope is not the perfect spot. Okay, up we go, and go. Oh man! The jumping's really delayed. When you're running, he takes a second there to, like, jump. Oh, come on! Stop it! Okay, jump. Jump, jump, oh, jump, jump, jump.
Wow,
come on, all right. We're ready. Jump now. Oh, too early, way too early. Not enough, not a big enough jump, or not a big enough run up, maybe. What's the problem with that one? Okay. Stand here. And now run. There we go. Oh, I need 10 grain though. For yeah, bloody bug. 8. Okay, I need a bit more. How do I get back across now?
Need more grain.
Yeah, but oh, don't even tell me I'm like stuck here. What? Does she give me grain every time? No, she doesn't. Don't know why I'm saying she.
I need more grain.
Okay. That sucks. Okay, so I saw some loose grain actually over this way. There's some. Maybe if I kill the spot, there we go. Perfect. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's find these bloody bug friends of mine. There we go. That's right, let me in. Right, another. Ah, oh, you know what? Why haven't I been upgrading my bloody, my berry?
Excuse me, pardon me.
Idiot. Ooh, cards. Ah, die! Oh, what? How do I get that? No, no.
Now to find those warriors.
Ooh. Careful now. Yes! Okay, if I find another seed, I will upgrade my weapon. Oh! Yeah! Not sure what that's good for. I haven't really figured the gold one out yet. Okay. Alright. Okay, spider. No! Ah! Okay. Oh, it's gone green now, that thing. It was blue a minute ago. Oh, there we go. Oh. Gotta pick up all the grains now, in just case I come across another door, which I'm bound to. Don't know if that bug's like walking at me, or is he just like walking in this? I think he's just walking in this direction. Oh wait, here we go. Is that a seed? Yeah. Purple. And I'll take that. Thank you.
Where's the tourist information?
Right. Up. 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 Yeah! Yeah! Okay, can we get this next level? No. No, we can't. No, we can't. Just get a bot stop. No! Panicked. That's not fun. Yeah, there we go.
Picking up grain here.
Haven't watched Bug's Life in a while, actually. Maybe I should probably watch that again. Wasn't too bad. I always kind of preferred ants, I think, when I was a little bit younger. But then when I did watch Bug Life last time, I do remember thinking, you know what, this is actually a little bit better than ants. Flick's definitely a nicer character, I think, than whatever the guy's name is in the other one. Okay, not sure how we're going to get around this. Maybe I can do this one and then take like a big jump off the top leaf. Or off of this leaf. Oh, it freaking worked as well. See, would kids figure that out? I don't know. I don't know. I barely figured it out. Maybe that's a saying about me. I don't know. Yes. And we definitely needed to collect that grain. You see that? The door was 20 and I had like 21 or something. So we definitely need to connect the grain. Connect, collect the grain. Whoop, whoop. You die. And then, my friend, you die. And then, my friend, you die, man. Anyone ever watch Beavis and Butthead in the past? Don't know why I'm quoting that right now. An episode where they go to like a poet club or something. Is that a real thing in New York? A place where they just do poetry? Okay, this one I can move, actually. So maybe we'll try and... Oh! Get away from me. Maybe we'll try and get in this bottle. Let's have a look. See if we can get in. What's the best way to get in there? Probably this. Yeah, I can imagine. Yeah, that's probably the better way, isn't it? Okay, bottom leaf. There we go. We're in! Oh, would you... Oh, would you believe it? There's nothing in that bottle. What a load of crap. Crap. So I changed it. I was going to say crud. I changed it in the last second. Alright. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going now. I assume I'm going to that green stuff again. Making my way over. Get away from me, spider. I'm not in a good mood. And you. And you. Well, I need... Okay, so that seed is there, so you can get over that, isn't it, I think? Excuse me, pardon me. So, we'll take that back. Oh, please turn around. I'm going to run into a spider, otherwise. Oh, whoa. Not really my intended target, but I'll take it. Now find those warriors. Yeah. Just that jump is so delayed, it's ridiculous. Well, not. Yeah, it's just delayed. It is. It's just delayed. He kind of like takes an extra step or something before he jumps. Which doesn't help. As you can imagine. Get a little bit closer to the can. Butt stomp. Get up there. 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 There we go. Right, anything around? Nothing around that way? Okay, let's go back down and move it again. Turn. There we go. Okay. Ooh, don't jump it right in there. Alright, this is good this time because the leaf is actually... That was a rubbish jump, and I'm stuck between the green stuff and the green stuff. Okay, get over there. Oh, God. Ah, dear. Still made it across. Collect the... Oh, no, grain disappeared. Gotcha. Okay. Okay, is there anything at the top there? Like, there's a set of cards set up, right? Huh. Where's the tourist information? Okay. Ah, come on. Stop fidgeting around. Get up there, man. He needs a... Okay, get out of the box. There you go. Well, yeah, I don't think this is leading anywhere. Oh, now I need to go to the next. I want the health. Oh, no, health's going to be disappeared, and it's going to be completely pointless. Yeah, this level's just frustrating because of the controls. Come on, get over. I'm glad you're all here to watch me fight this game. Alright, face this way. Oh, there we go. Oh yes, nice one. Only just, you see that? It almost fell off. All that for one bit of grain. Jesus, I must be mad. Get him, get him, get him. There we go. It's the yellow pages.
Now to find those warriors.
Hey, I found him. I'll come back in a second though. Let me walk around this way. And there's nothing. Oh, what's in here? Nothing. Hello, man.
Well, hello down there. May I suggest that you find the rest of our troop, and then we can meet again at the bug bar.
The bars where I'll send them back to the dung heap.
Mmm, easy as pie.
At bars, pie, no?
What?
I like raspberry.
Excuse me, but can you handle grasshoppers?
Can we? If you need help handling a crowd, our troop here guarantees a performance like no other. Why, when your grasshoppers arrive, we are gonna knock them dead.
It's all a big misunderstanding. Yeah, I didn't get anywhere close to that. That was a bloody long level. It's like 16 minutes right there for that level. Holy crap. So the next level's slightly shorter, so we can fit it in this video. No, don't want to save. Don't want to save just yet, guys. Go to City Square first. Bit of the movie.
Hey,
yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. The septic tank in good standing. What a empty bean can and dead rat. Watch this thing is all aboard.
Whoa.
Oh. Huh? Sorry.
Ow. Watch where you're going.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean. Sorry. Oh.
Oh.
I'm really, really sorry. There was an accident.
And stay out!
Tough bugs!
Meet Manny, Gypsy, Rosie, Dim, and Tuck and Roll. Let's meet them.
Okay.
Right, first of all, I'm getting that token. Yeah, I'm going to face the right way so I can kill this guy. And get a piece of grain. No, no grain. Must have dropped on the ground. I'm going to jump up here and get an even bigger leaf. Which is awesome. Oh, okay, I need to find them all. Okay. Ah, precision jumping. This is like trying to jump in Turok Dinosaur Hunter for the N64. Do you remember that game? Friggin' hell, that game was hard to jump with. And there were some stupid jumps in that game over like lava pits. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Okay, that's not one of them. That's a bad guy, isn't it? That's a bad bug. I think.
Wow. This is the city.
Certainly doesn't look. One looks like a stair. Yeah? A, what do you call him? Dung beetle? Assuming that's what he is.
Green.
Okay.
Get used to this.
I need a purple one really to upgrade my
Yeah.
Why do I even need these guys? I can take them out myself with this raspberry attack I have. Doing the job on every other bug in this land. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's start something big here. Oh, we need the super jump. Oh god. Okay, that's not gonna work. What's that gonna give me?
Okay, where do I find an arm? I need super jump.
Okay.
Just gotta find
it. I need super jump. There's a blue one there. Would that give me super jump?
Bye-bye. This I can use.
No, it's going to give me health. So super jump was like the little blue swirly thing, I believe.
I need super
Again, we're
jump.
Kind of in a maze-like level here.
Wow.
Which ain't no fun. Okay, I'm back where I started. That's okay. I've got my bearings, sort of. Okay, over here. Buggy. Oh, there's another one. How do I get up there? Kill the spider first. Ah, oh, you little web-laying punk. Need super jump to get up there? Surely not. Alright, no, he's just saying you need super jump. Okay, that's not super jump either. That's the... that's the force field, right? Yes, yes, yes. I'm going to find you, super jump flick. Just calm yourself. Calm yourself and kill those flies.
Where do I find an orange?
Good question.
Bye bye, buggy. This I can use.
Pink. What? I don't even know what those things are.
Just picking up grain here.
Yeah, I don't know if they're like just there for like markers' sake, just to like say, okay, this is, you've been here already. Maybe? I don't know. Health, man. What's wrong with you? Okay, this is where I started, is it not? Oh, there's some grain down there, so it means I haven't been down there. Okay, let's go down there. There's a picture of the older looking guy there. What'd you call it? Ah, what are they called? Those little thingies. A mantis? Is that what it's called? Oh, purple. I just saw a purple token. Definitely got to get out there for that.
I need super jump.
Yes, 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 Flick. We know, buddy. We know.
Gee, they're never going to believe this rock.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I seriously have no idea. Oh, okay. I haven't been this way because that wasn't lit up. Ah, there you go. There's some guys. Hey, come here, guys. I want you. Yeah.
Never fear, my boy. The cavalry has arrived.
Now you just need to find the others.
Yes, yes. You must meet the rest of us.
Praying mantis. That's what he is. Now you just need to find the others.
Never fear, my boy.
Okay, where did I come from? I came from here.
I need super jump.
So it means I haven't gone this way, then? They're just bouncing off him. That's no good. Get around that guy.
Wow! So this is the city.
They were there. Okay, so what's, is there anything of importance up here?
Super jump.
Apparently not. No. Oof, no, I almost went inside a box there. That was some grain on the other side of that box there. Okay, well, there's a... Oh, no, that's the guys we just found, so that's okay. Hmm.
I need super jump.
A map would be lovely, wouldn't it? Oh, there's some grain up top there. Okay. Definitely get a stronger weapon.
Super berry. Okay, where do I find an orange? I need super jump.
Okay, the spider is this way, apparently. Oh, there we go, here's a thing.
Yeah! Just gotta find help.
Oh, there she is. Thought it was an enemy.
Oh, hello. So nice to meet you.
You too, ma'am.
Yes, you found me. It's wonderful. Now, run along, dear.
Just picking up grain here. Wow. This is the city.
Oh, oh no, that's the guys I just found again. I'm on the other side. There you go. That's two bits of grain I saw on the other side of that leaf. So, good. I'm on the right track, I guess.
Nice.
Okay, these guys are this way apparently. Okay, now this is good because it means I can upgrade my stuff again. Good. Oh yes, and I can kill him now. Good. Hate those guys. Okay, this guy's apparently this way somewhere. There he is. Yes! Two more to get.
Hello, Mr. Ant. Did Ant find rest of us?
Almost. Okay. So I saw a sign. Where do I find an back here. All right, we're on a roll now. Did I not see a sign? I'm sure I saw a sign for those two guys. Okay, this way. They're over here somewhere. Is there another sign? No. Okay, I need to go. Ah, I need to super jump, don't I? Crap. So I need to find another blue coin. Ah, that's so annoying. Yes, yes. We know, Flick. That's up here. Have we been up here? No. Oh! Easy now. Okay, okay, calm down. And again. Alright, there we go. Not what I'm looking for, but I'll, you know, I'll take it. Why not?
I need super jump.
Yes, 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 yes. Okay. So we need to find another blue token. With the draw distance being the way it is, it's not going to be a fun task. Okay, come on. Super jump. We need super jump so we can get high on that thing.
I need super jump. Okay.
Yeah.
Where do I find an orange?
Nice. Blue token. See, the blue tokens were all over by the beginning of the bloody level. Yeah, that's purple. That's not what we want. We don't want purple.
Super jump. Yeah. Wow, so this is the city. Gotcha. Oh yeah.
Thought that was it above there then, but it was just a bloody star. Ah, this part is going to be really long if I can't find this bloody super jump. Come on. I'm worried. I'm worried for you guys out there. Having to watch me run around in circles looking for a blue coin. See again, would kids enjoy doing this? Like, the controls are horrible. And they're looking for a blue coin that could be anywhere. That's even if they understand. Like, even if they get to this point. Then again, when I played it, I must have been pretty young. But I still managed to get to the end of it, I remember. I don't know, you know, kids are maybe more patient than I'm giving them credit for.
Okay, where do I find an orange?
Okay, I'm kind of heading, I'm trying to go back to where we started this level, hoping that I might see a blue token. And I think we're here. I think this is pretty much the beginning of the level. Oh no, it can't be, can it? Because I would have found these straight away, wouldn't I? Or did I see them straight away and I just decided to walk right past them like an idiot that I am? Oh, stop it, fly. Come on now. Yeah, you better.
I need super jump.
And there she is. What? I thought I was back at the beginning of the level. What's going on here? See a purple coin. That's all I can see. Can't see anything else. I'm afraid.
I need super jump. I could get used to this.
All right. Yeah, I definitely need to find another blue coin because it has that weird. You know what? Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna try and bounce and see if he just spits it out. Okay, so what's this one do?
Super jump.
that going to spit out any super jumps, or is it going to be health? It's going to be health and that, whatever that stuff is. Okay. What is that stuff? Yeah, we need one more blue coin. It's been decided, it's been confirmed, we need a blue coin. And I don't know where to find it. What's this? Can you show me where they are? Come on, I know where they are, don't rub it in. Alright, come on. Let's find this blue coin. This is the city. Ugh, should've like... I want to keep like a mental map, but... it's not easy. Okay, there's you. Is there a coin near you by any chance? Mr. whatever your name is. Ah, oh, come on. There's grain up there, which suggests that I haven't been up there yet. But will that lead to what we need? Who knows? Come on. Get up there. Get up there. Face this way. Face this way, Flick. Can't see where I'm jumping, lad. Oh, dear. Okay, up. Up. Oh, I need super jump to get up there. That's so annoying. No, Rhino, man. I've seen you, Rhino, dude. It's fine. You can take down your little sign now. Oh, come on! Homing, what's the point of having homing attack? If it just goes around the bloody creatures. Wow. It, like, totally cleared him. Oh! Oh, okay, here we go, here we go. Whoa, easy there, fella. I could get used to this. Okay, that's giving me another purple one, though. Oh, come on. Yeah. Okay, seriously. I need super jump. And the fly's back. Oh, the respawn is so irritating. Come on, turn around. Turn around. There we go. And run, jump, run, jump. Oh, wait, did I just see it over that way? Did I see it over that way or am I going crazy? I swear I saw a token. Yep, there it is. How do I get there? How? How do I get up there? Is there even... Yeah, the controls are irritating. Still a fun game. I'm not putting it down, but my god. For playthrough purposes, because of, you know, you want to get it done, it's a little bit frustrating. So, I'm sorry guys, I'm not going to rush this. You're just going to have to, you know, watch me get angry at Flick and his useless jumps. He is an ant. Ants don't jump. I've got to remember that, I guess. Ooh, that was lucky. Okay. So we need to make our way around here, I guess. Because we need to get up there, don't we? That's what we need to do. We need to get up there. So maybe I was onto the right track. No, that's not going to get me up there, I don't think. Maybe just a run and a jump would get me there. Super jump. I could get used to this. Nah, sure you're not. No. But, hey, here we go. Right, we're in there. We're in there. Come on. There's people out there who noticed that I missed that at the beginning. Alright, super jump. Okay, get down there. Give me super jump powers. Yeah, super jump. Oh man, I'm gonna die before I get there. Okay, now where are those bloody... Okay, where do I find an... Yeah, where were they? Where were they? Where were they? Not you. Nope. Nope. Just gotta find help. Okay. So what was it like? Yeah, nice. Okay. I swear I figured out how to get up there. I just needed the super jump, didn't I? Holy monkeys, he jumps a lot higher now. Okay, I need a super jump. But yeah, but surely you need something else. You need to get up there first, don't you? First, before you... Alright, Sunny Jim, easy now. There we go. Oh, come on.
I could get used to this.
Have I not got the right super jump? Oh, you're having a laugh. Kids, I'm telling you, kids would not get that. They would get bored and turn it off before that happened. You know what? There's a gold thing there, but I ain't getting it because it's taking too long to find these dung beetles, whatever they are. Wood louse. Talking about Beavis and Pothead, that sounded exactly like Beavis. There we go, we did it. Almost 40 minutes long. So yeah, we will save it now. Thanks a lot for sticking with me while I search for that blue token. Hopefully it was, it was worth your time. Let's save it. Save over this one. Overwrite. Yes. And okay, so what will we be playing next time? In the next level, we'll be playing Bug Bar. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.